Hey guys, what is going on? It's your girl here. Welcome back to a brand new video. In today's video, I'm just doing a really quick channel update video. I have just finished recording a video and it's not a video that you guys are going to expect from me, so just bear with me and just listen to this channel update video. Also bear my face, I've just put fake tan on, so it's a little bit blotchy at the moment, but it'll die down, don't worry. So guys, about every returning subscriber, or if you been on my channel recently, you know that I've just changed over my my cover photo for YouTube and also my banner, and I've done it because I'm introducing some new videos to my channel. So this is what you're going to expect from my channel, and if you enjoy me then you can stick around and support my other videos. If not, then I guess you can just continue with the reactions. I am not stopping reactions whatsoever, so please do not think, oh, that's it, she stopped reactions, you know, that's the end of it. But no, it's not. This is only the beginning, guys. I've just hit 42,000 subscribers. This is just the beginning of my YouTube everything, okay? This is literally just the beginning, so I'm not giving up reactions. Reactions are everything to me right now, so I'm not giving up reactions. I'm still doing them. I've literally just finished recording reactions. I've been recording all morning, reactions, Minecraft videos, everything. So let me get into all that in a moment. But no, I am not just completely giving up on reactions. I'm still going to be doing reactions. If not, I'm going to be doing more reactions than ever before. So reactions are still going to be on my channel like every single day, or every other day, as much as I possibly can, tackling it with work and everything at the moment as well. So I'm just trying to get myself into a routine. It's the beginning of the new year, so my routine at the moment is all over the place, but I'm getting it, and I'm going to get everything scheduled and done properly and into a proper routine so that you guys get to see me more and I get to upload to YouTube more, because YouTube is what I love to do. YouTube is my hyper focus. I love it. So yeah, what can you expect from my channel in 2022, or the next couple of months, weeks, days? What are you going to expect? So I'm going to start doing Minecraft videos and gaming videos. Why? Because I like to do it, okay? Whether anyone is going to watch it, whether you guys are going to enjoy it, whether anyone on YouTube, on my channel or off my channel, is going to enjoy it or not, I do not care. I do it because I like doing it. YouTube, for me, it came about because of gaming videos. I started my channel on Minecraft. I started my channel doing gaming videos, and I want to continue doing it. I love doing gaming videos. I love gaming, and I haven't gamed in so long that I want to get back into it. And while I'm doing it, I might as well record videos. Minecraft also, a load of people, my niece loves Minecraft. She's just turned into the age that she's become obsessed with Minecraft, and if she's gonna watch Minecraft videos on YouTube, then she might as well watch mine, right? So I'm gonna start making Minecraft videos mainly for my niece, but if other people want to watch them, and if you guys want to watch them, or if I get followers and whatnot from Minecraft videos, then so be it. Happy hallelujah, I guess. But my main purpose for my videos on Minecraft is mainly because I enjoy it and I want to upload it and share it to the world to give other people tips and tricks, because I've always been a Minecraft builder. I've always enjoyed building cities and buildings and stuff like that, and I have the potential to be able to give other people tips and tricks on how to do these things. So I want, that's one of my main reasons on why I want to record like building builds and city builds and stuff like that, is because I've had so much experience in it. I've built so much on Minecraft. I know how to realism a building that I feel like I could potentially make videos to help other people build and play Minecraft. So yeah, I want to start doing like Minecraft videos like that, also gameplays as well, where I play certain games on Minecraft, mini games and stuff like that. I've just recorded one this morning just to give it a go, just to get back into the whole Minecraft videoing and editing and playing kind of video style stuff. So yeah, so if I'm going to try and upload Minecraft videos at least twice a week, so I'm gonna try and juggle it. It's probably just gonna be once a week for now. I'm gonna try and juggle it to do maybe like a reaction and a Minecraft video uploaded both days, so you've both got something, the gamer side and also the reaction side. Both sides have got something to watch every day, so bear with me while I get myself into this routine. I'm also starting Airsoft as well. If you don't know what Airsoft is, then Google it, because I'm about to explain it to you and it sounds really childish. But if you don't know what Airsoft is, basically they're replica guns of BB guns, and they look, and they're made to look like real guns. You run around the field shooting each other, playing team deathmatch and playing loads of other games, and I want to record it. If you don't know what Airsoft is, please go and research it before you take my description of it, because as I said, I'm going to make it sound stupid and childish, but in reality it's not. It actually really hurts. So me and my boyfriend both gifted each other for Christmas Airsoft guns and kit and stuff like that, so we're both going to be getting into Airsoft, and I want to start doing videos off it. I used to do it, I've done a few videos in the past off it. It's just we took a huge gap for the last like 2 years of Airsoft. Stuff, you know, our lives changed a little bit, and we then went into a lockdown and all this kind of stuff. So we was like, you know what, let's just pause Airsoft for a while until we get back into it. So we finally decided to get back into it this year. We've got all the gear, we've got a game coming up this month, so I might not record this game, but I'm going to start recording Airsoft videos and uploading them to YouTube, mainly again because I like doing it, because it's something I want to watch back in the future. And while I'm there, I might as well record a video. Every opportunity that I'm going to get this year, I am going to record. I want to do vlogs. Like if I'm going on holiday at the beginning of February, I'm going to record it. I'm going to record as much as I can. I'm going to record every opportunity I get this year. I'm going to record and I'm going to put it up on YouTube. Whether you guys enjoy it, whether I enjoy it, whether it's going to attract a new audience, whether it's going to entertain my current audience, I don't know. I have no idea where I'm going to be going this year, but what I do know is that I need to improve my channel, I need to improve my content, and I need to expand a little bit. As I said, I am not stopping reactions whatsoever. Reactions is everything to me. Honest to God, they're everything to me. Yeah, I may mix them up. I may do different bands and new bands, old bands, stuff that I've done in the past, or funny videos, movies, TV series, you know, reactions to TikTok videos and all this kind of stuff. I'm going to be doing a wide range of different reactions on this channel in the next couple of months. And I'd love it if all of you guys who are here supporting me now would support me on my future videos. I know a lot of you not going to be into Minecraft. Like, I do not expect all of you to be there on my Minecraft videos. I understand, trust me, I understand. I sit there and I try to watch videos that my niece watches, like on these little Roblox games and stuff like that, and I'm like, I can't do it. I cannot sit there and watch them. But I understand why she does it, and I understand like that's why she likes it. So yeah, I just want to expand a little bit. I want to get back into my roots. I want to go back into my Minecraft, my gaming, and I just want to explore different opportunities on YouTube that I haven't explored yet, but also keeping you guys here. So if you are seeing this and you realize, okay, you've changed your banner and stuff like that and it says gaming in, or you've just uploaded a Minecraft video and a gaming video but there's no reaction, what's going on? Trust me, reactions are coming. They do take a lot longer to like edit and video and everything, so please just bear with me, okay? I'm getting into the routine, I'm getting back into everything this year. It's going to be difficult, it's going to be complicated, it's going to be hard putting myself back into a routine and being hard on myself to get somewhere. This year I'm achieving goals. This year I'm going to hit my 100,000 mark. I'm going to get my play button. I'm going to be where I want to be on YouTube. Where I wanted to be last year, I'm going to be this year on YouTube. So let's do this. I'm really appreciated for all your support and for everyone who's here on my channel. I really am, and I really appreciate it if you would support me in my future moves on YouTube, and also just understand that I'm not doing it because I'm not doing reactions anymore. Just understand that I'm doing it because I feel like I need to explore different opportunities on YouTube and not just stick with one opportunity. Yes, I could go ahead and make another channel, but when I've already got a fully functioning channel, then why not use it? I will probably in the future make another channel for just gaming and then just reactions and stuff like that. I probably will split it up in the future, but right now I feel like the best thing for me to do is just to put them into one channel. So I hope you guys understand. I hope you all stick around, and I'm sorry if I disappoint anyone in saying that I'm gonna start playing Minecraft, but it's my choice. It's my choice, and I'd love it if you were all here to support it. So it's your girl. I'm out of here. Happy New Year. I hope you have all had a safe New Year, and I hope you all enjoy 2022. Let's smash this year, guys. Let's smash it. I love you all. Peace. Bye, guys.